When you lead with your heart, it's so scary at the start. But that's the hardest part, and trust me, it gets better. So far.